Alright, I think this is it. Is it? According to the chest detailing... Yep, this is it. What's up, YouTubers, one and all? Minus 89 to 87, and today we are building part 4 of Kre-O Devastator. Part 4 of I don't fucking know how much, but this is basically... Yeah, this is gonna be a lot, because I'm gonna be doing this. And on top of that, the transformations are so darn easy from micro changers. I think I changed my mind. I'm not gonna get a second or third set for them. Nah. The transformations are cute, adorable, but the Devastator one is gonna be a little bit challenging to go back and forth multiple times, especially if I'm gonna be doing like stop motion, whatever. But yeah, this time we are building Bonecrusher in vehicle mode at least. So, let's just open up Bonecrusher. Okay. So, Bonecrusher is open. Let's do this. So, we are going to take this. And this. And I do like that these are, like, they're very simple. I really do appreciate that. Oh, we show this on the front. Okay, you know what? No, that's nice. Unfortunately, these instructions are bent to hell, so forgive me if they keep flopping in and out and I have to, like, periodically go back to them. But yeah. Here, put that there, that way they can... And then this. It's a little bit loose, but it does the job. And there we go. There's Bonecrusher. I'm liking this. Like, this is... These are real simple and easy builds. And also, here they are next to the other two parts so far. Yeah, you can clearly tell what's what exactly right now. That's fun. Like, that's really fun. And then also, next to our Kre-O microchanger-esque person from the Sideswipe set. So, yeah. We got 3 out of 6 so far. So, next video is going to be, according to the instructions, Mixmaster. This one's also looking good. So, if you enjoyed this video, I hope you also forgot to mention, you don't need to open this bag until you start building Devastator, so we're not gonna build that bag until then. But yeah, that's it for this video. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed this video, hope you consider clicking notification. Oh, his head went fucking rolling. Okay, anyways, I hope you consider clicking notifications to be updated on all updates and videos. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. And as always, Til All Are One. Man, these videos are short. Like I'd be able to knock out like 4 of them in one, like maybe 10 minutes or so. Like, damn.